Fox 31, your local election headquarters. The safety of students, no question, has been a top priority for so many people. Parents in Denver are especially concerned about this, given the shootings that happened, of course, at East High School, two of them. One student killed, another student shot and wounded, two administrators before eventually taking his own life. So a lot of parents saying, what is the city going to do and the district going to do to keep our kids safe?
Yeah, because it's not just East High School. I mean, this is a district-wide issue. Let's get right to our political reporter, Gabrielle Franklin, joining us with proposals from both candidates who are in this runoff election.
Yeah, Ashley and Kurt, you guys are exactly right. This is yet another complex issue that will be facing the city's next leader. And of course, no one wants students to fear for their lives while they're trying to learn. But what is the right answer to this problem? For these two candidates, it really comes down to keeping kids busy and away from those guns.
Kelly Bruff and Mike Johnston both want to see a change in the city's relationship with public schools. Bruff saying she wants to bring back an initiative the city used to utilize for years.
When I was chief of staff to John Hickenlooper, we really partnered with Denver Public Schools. We had we called it a city school coordinating committee. I'd reinstate that committee where the school board, city council, the mayor, the superintendent are meeting regularly to make sure we're keeping our kids safe, but frankly, educating them.
Members of city council recently tried to bring this concept back, saying they haven't had one of these meetings in at least 8 years during the Hancock administration. Bruff is also calling for the city to embrace a full partnership between the city and DPS to offer a full range of security resources to all school principals. Johnston is asking for more security too, but his platform has a major emphasis on expanding after-school programs.
I think there's a lot we can do. Some is on prevention, making sure we're getting kids access to after-school and summer school programming early. It's on intervention when kids get into trouble, helping them get all the wraparound services they need to keep them safe. And it's also around school-based safety. It's making sure we can have school resource officers and schools that want them and need them. And I would make sure we have the capacity for that and the resources to do that if we need to.
Bruff also says she would host city-sponsored gun buyback programs. Johnston says he wants to reduce the number of guns getting into the hands of young people, saying he would establish a 10-day waiting period for firearm purchases.
Lots of security ideas there. So tomorrow, we will end our series with these two candidates by talking about a fairly new issue for the city of Denver. That is the current influx of migrants that the city has been trying to manage since last December. Ashley and Kurt.
That is no question a big issue as well. A lot of big issues for the next mayor of our city. Thank you, Gabrielle.